Hello kids, welcome back to activity worksheet class. Yes kids, we have finished activity worksheet term 1, term 2. Yes, today we are going to start activity worksheet term 3 book. See, this is term 3. Okay, open the first page. Whichever activity worksheet it may be, first you have to write your name and date. Now let's start the worksheet, kids. Yes kids, now let's start the worksheet. What is this about? Color the missing digraph, then write the digraph in the blank to complete the word. See, they have given some pictures and they have given some options here. You have to see the picture and you have to write what comes here. These are digraphs. You have to select it and you have to color. Okay? Now, let's do it. See, what is this? You all love this, no? What is this? Yes, it is chips. What is that? Chips. What is the first letter? SK, CH or SW? Do you know this? Have you seen the spellings on the packet? Yes, it's CHIPS. So, we'll color CH. And we will write here CH. Yes, now let's go to the next one. What is this? Yes, it is a fish. FISH. So here they have given three. SH, TH, WH. Which one I told just now? Yes, SH. You have to color for SH. And you have to write it here. Yes. H. You have to write cursive letter, kids, not block letters. Okay. Now next one. What is this? Yes, it is an elephant. So, what is the spelling of elephant? E-L-E. They have given blank here. A-N-T. What I have to write here? S-P-T-H or P-H? Yes, PH. We will color this. What is the spelling of elephant? E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. We will write here PH. P-H. Yes, now next one. What is this? It's a ice cream scoop. What is it called? Ice cream scoop. So, we will color. What is this scoop I told? Scoop. S, C, S, K or F, L. S, K will also become sk, no? But we have to write S, C. S, C is the correct one. Okay, first color this digraph and then you have to write it here. S, C, double O, P, scoop. Now next one. What is this? It is a, they have given here already, glue. G-L-U-E, glue. So, which one I have to color? P-L, F-L or G-L? Yes, very good. G-L. We will color G-L. And we have to write here. G-L-U-E, glue. And next one is, what is this? You all love to play this, no? What is this? Yes, it is a slide. So, which digraph I have to fill here? ST, SL or BL? Very good. SL. SL means SL. Slide. I told, no? SL we have to color and we have to write here. Yes, kids. We finished the first worksheet, no? Now, let's turn the page and do this. What is this? Fill up the blanks with A or AND. You all know, no? Before consonant letters, we have to write A and before oval letters, we have to write AN. So, what is this? Tree. See the first letter. What is this? T. T is oval or consonant, kids? Yes, very good. It's a consonant. So, what I have to write here? A. What I have to write? A. Yes, now let's go to the next one. What is this? Yes, it's a mango. See the first letter? M. M is an oval or a consonant? Very good. It is a consonant. So what I have to write here again? A. Now next one. What is this? It's an owl. It's an owl. What is the first letter? O. O is the oval or a consonant, kids? Yes, it's a oval. So what I have to write here? An. A N an. Now next one. Rabbit. What is the first letter? R. It is a consonant. So I have to write here. A. Now next one, what is this? It is an umbrella. What is the first letter? U. So what I have to write here? A N an. Now next one, what is this? Ant. What is the first letter? A. A is an oval. So we have to write here an. A N an. Now kids, see, this is not for our syllabus, so we will not do this. Okay, we will just cross out it. Yes. Now let's turn the page. See, this is also not for your syllabus. Yes, so we will cross out this page also. This one is also not there, so we'll cross out this page also. Okay. Yes, kids. See, now we have cut three pages. See, page number 3, 4, and 5. Now turn the page. Next is, give the plural form of the words by adding yes in them. See, if there is one thing we have to write, see, this is, what is this? It is a star. Here there are more than one, so we have to tell stars. We have to add yes to this spelling. See, I will show you how. You have to write the same spelling. Yes, T A R. We wrote no same, but we have to add yes to make many. One and many. Here there are more than one, no? So we will say many. One and many. This is plural form of this. This is single and this is plural. Now next one. What is this? It is a balloon. Here there are more than one. So what I have to write? Balloons. Very good. B A double L double O N S. Balloons. We have to add yes to this spelling. We have to add only yes. Left all letters are same, right? Now next one. What is this? It is a kite. Here there are more than one kite, so we have to say kites. K I T E S. I have added only yes. Kites. Now next one. Crow. What is this? Crow. Here there are more than one, no? So we have to write crows. C R O W. Yes, I have added only yes. Now next one. Apple. Here there are more than one apple, no? So we have to write apples. A double P L E S. Apples. Yes, kids. I hope you all understood this. You have to add yes to this letter. Here there are single, no? They have given the name, no? You have to just add yes to the many, plural form, okay? Yes. Now let's go to the next activity. See, this is also not for your syllabus. So we will cross out this page also. This is page number 7. Now let's turn the page. What is this? This is also not for your syllabus. We will cross out this page also, kids. Page number 8. Yes? Now let's go to next activity worksheet. See, finish the word. Write the correct blend to complete the word. See, here they have given some words. TH, CH, WH, SH, PH. TH means the. CH means ch. WH means w. SH means sh. PH means f. We have to add the proper blending sounds here, okay? Now let's start the worksheet. What is this? You all love this, no? Yes, it is a cheese. First, what I have pronounced? Ch. Ch means which? What I have to write here? TH, CH, WH, SH, or PH? CH. Ch. CH means ch. We have to write here CH. We'll read the spelling once. CH.
double E S E cheese. Yes. Now let's go to next. What is this? Yes, it's a sheep. Sh I pronounced. Sh means very good. Yes, H. Sh. Yes, H. Double E P. Sheep. Understood? Now next one. What is this? Wheel. What is this? Wheel. What I pronounced? W. W means what I have to add here? W H. Very good, kids. I hope you all are understanding. Once we'll read the spelling. W H double E L. Wheel. Now next one. What is this? See, what is this? Finger called thumb. What have pronounced the starting? Th. Th means T H. Yes, kids. Once we'll read T H U M B. Thumb. Next one. What is this? It is a photo. Photo means what I have to add? Just now I told, no. We have to add P H. P. F. F. Now next one here. What is this? It is a phone. Now just now we told here. F means what I have to write? Yes, very good. I have to write here P H. P H O N E. Phone. Now next one. What is this? It is not a globe. It is an earth, kids. So what is the spelling of earth? E A R. Last I have pronounced the means. I have to write here T H E A R T H. Earth. Yes. Now next one. What is this fruit? Very good. It's a cherry. I have pronounced ch. So what I have to write here? C H. C H E double R Y. Cherry. Now next one. What is this? Whisker. W I have pronounced. So I have to write here W H. We'll read once. W H I S K E R. Whisker. Now next one. What is this? It is a shape. Sh I have pronounced. So I have to write here. Yes. H. Yes, H I P shape. Yes, kids. We finish this one now. Once we'll read all the spellings, okay? C H double E S E cheese. S H double E P sheep. W H double E L wheel. T H U M B thumb. P H O T O photo. P H O N E phone. E A R T H earth. C H E double R Y cherry. W H I S K E R whisker. S H I P shape. Yes, kids. For today, we will do only 4 worksheets. As soon as you get this video, you have to take out your activity worksheet term 3 book and you have to do these 3-4 worksheets, okay? And you have to finish term 2 book also and you have to submit to ma'am. Okay, kids? Bye. Take care.